guys, you need to get exit A and you just walk and this is stoplight. To get off at the second stop from Lion Rock Tunnel, and the next is the Worldwide Garden and Sun Show State. So you need to get off at Sun Show State. Okay, guys. Okay, let's go. You have to go up here. Here we go, guys. This is the park. HONGKONG barbecue area. This is also going to Amah. They have bathroom here, and also you can buy a drink if you want. And Let's go here. This is barbecue area. If you want to have a party or something, or you want to bonding with your friends, it's nice, this place for barbecue. It's very quiet. Here guys, we have to go up this way, but first I want to eat first breakfast. I didn't eat yet. Okay guys, wait for a while and stay tuned. Okay, let's eat guys. It's yummy. Later guys. Okay guys, let's start our hike. Tada! Going to Amah. So for now I want to go to Amah, and then after I finish there I will go to Lionrock. It will take a half hour to go to Amah. So let's go guys. I can't wait to show you the view of Amah. Tada! Steps. Beware of falling rocks. Hi guys, this is the rock. This is the Amah. Look at that huge formation. It's very beautiful. Lot of people here guys, they love to hike too because hiking is good for the body. And check out the view here, guys. Guys, we are going to Lion Rock now. Okay guys, we are going to continue our hike and we are going to Lion Rock now. Let's go, guys. Let's go. First building to Lion Rock, and you know what, guys? There is another hiking trail here. They call it Bacon Hill. Here, Bacon Hill Trail. It is very easy. 1/3. Okay, let's check the view here. Oh, it's cloudy. It's cloudy, guys. Yeah. Okay, there's a lot of people here. And then that is the way going to Lion Rock. Okay guys, let's go. Okay, here guys, we are close to Lion Rock Peak. Okay, we are close to Lion Rock. Shatin pass going there, another trail, but we are going to Lion Rock. Okay, here. Clear. So cloudy. cloudy today. Cloudy. Okay. Anyway, let's go. Continue the hike. Tara. A lot of people go to hike today because it's Sunday. Hi. You have finished. Here it is, guys. Now just hang on and let's watch the view together. Here it is. Check this first. Hi. So cloudy. Yeah, let's go to Lion Rock. This is the view of Lion Rock. A lot of people today. It's cloudy. The building cannot see very well, but it's nice. It's beautiful, the view here. We are now in Lion Rock. Look at them, guys. A lot of people today. OMG. You have to be careful. It's a cliff. Oh my gosh. Okay. Let's go to the other side. Beautiful, but it's foggy here. It's foggy right now, So it's not really clear the view, but I hope you like the video and please watch until the last part. The marker of Lion Rock. Okay. And here. And we are going to Shatin Pass. Okay. So let's go, guys. Let's go home. Our hike, my hike is done now, so we need to go home. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the last part. The view from this is the view going to Shatin. Sky is nice, it's very beautiful. And check there, guys, some of Filipina are taking a picture there. Because a lot of steps until you reach the Lion Rock. Use this way when you go back. It's better because you're just going down. We are close to NPR. Just 1.3 km. Let's go.
There is two ways.
is Shatin, and this is 1.3 a.m. Shatin bus stays. So it's a little far. And this one is just 1 a.m. So we have to go here. Okay, guys, so let's go. We have to get moving. Oh, guys!
Yes, guys! Tabo, guys!
Guys!
Daro!
Daro, guys!
Daro, guys!
With S!
Sasabi niya tingin ko!
Let's go! And from here, you can see the lion rock. See? You can see the head of lion rock. It's really nice. And look at the view here. It's nice. Okay. So this place is HONGKONG, where I end my hike. Let's go. go to MTR. That is a temple. That is the Wong Tai Sin MTR. Okay guys, thank you for watching and see you in my next vlog.